Starting tomorrow, crews will begin picking up debris caused by last week's storms across Baton Rouge. So before tomorrow, you're urged to place your debris at the curb in the public right-of-way, and it has to be more than 4 feet away from mailboxes, water meters, and fire hydrants. Crews will not collect debris for people living within the city limits of Baker and Zachary. Former President